What's going on, guys? My name is Nacho, and welcome back to an episode from Ultimate Max Rank Series for Battlefield 1. I've got some operations on Monte Grappa, and for this match, I'm going to be using the support class running the MG15 Suppressive, and as my secondary, the Doughboy M1911. And we are taking A right off the bat. If I can spawn on a squad mate that's nearby, this guy, don't die, dude. Do not die. Yes! I hate having to run from base all the way up. It takes forever. But we're taking A. Wait. Yeah, we're good. Let me get in here. Oh. I think I got a good team. This is gonna be good. There's a couple guys in here, though. Oh, there's the dude to the left. Medic! Three medics nearby? Come on. Thanks, Complex. Complex? I think so, yeah. Alright. So the sentry kit should be spawning in here in a second. There's one dude above still. I think there's still one above, though. There's still a couple guys here, though. We have secured the sector. All right, we have got some ammo. Get his ass. I'm going to wait for the sentry kit. I really want the sentry. Yeah, so drop some ammo for people running by. I have 22 HP. I could use some meds. Oh, don't you even dare. Sentry kit is mine, motherfucker. Let me lob one of these out there, I guess. It should be spawning in here in a second. Why is everybody so afraid to run out, man? Come on, give it to me! Yes! Let's do this. Oh, watch out, dude! Get this guy. Watch out for the gas. Alright, so we should be able to take B pretty easily here if this tank doesn't get blown up here in a second. Oh, we got two tanks at B. Holy shit. We have to get this here. There's no way. Surprise, mother... Yo, this guy spawned in right at the last second, too. He could have knocked me in the back. Could have been very bad. I'm going to hang out here behind this wall so I don't get sniped. We are taking B, though. I do have a nade. I don't know where I should throw this. Have some of this! Hey, sucker. That took forever to blow up. Oh my, I'm backing it up. This guy. Dude, drop some meds, bro. Drop some meds. Thank you. Oh, this guy dropped meds for me. Appreciate it, man. You just saved my ass. Let's try to get B back. I still got plenty of ammo. You want some of this, bitch? Yeah, you know you're fucked. Nah, where are you running to? Oh, shit. We got one guy. No, oh, I gotta get away from the gas. Oh. Where's that medic? I need the medic.
I need the medic.
We have A, so we're good.
There's a machine gun.
The medic's right there.
I'm wounded. Medic.
Watch out for this guy.
There's an enemy machine gun.
Yeah, I think there's another one. No! Medic! Okay, this guy. Shit! I'm dead. Oh, man. Alright, that was a good run, though. Alright, let's spawn. Spawn back here with this guy. I do have some gas grenades, so I think I'm gonna toss them over on the mountainside. To the right. Because that's where, like, all the snipers are. Yeah, over here. So let me do that real quick. Oh, oh, oh. You don't see me. Don't. Have some of this. Get the fuck out of my face. Oh, he's gonna... Oh, he's gonna use the cannon. Come on. Alright. We still got one dude on the left. We gotta take him out to progress. I think we got him. There you go. Alright.
we have secure.
Oh, my gun was overheating there for a second. Alright. I think I'm gonna go for A first then. Drop some ammo. Alright, we can do this. We are still on our first battalion, and we have... Get his ass! There you go. And we still have 248 tickets. This is looking good right now. Got a couple guys back there. This is looking real good. You need some ammo, buddy? I got some. Did he die? Oh, there you go. Promoted! Where's the guy that needed ammo? Wasn't he just here a second ago? Or is that him right there that died? I have no idea. Alright, running through here gets pretty tricky because they love to hide behind the rocks and stuff. Alright. And I'm gonna go through the back door. Back door is always the way to go. Let's go, buddy. Me and you. And he's a medic, so... I mean, I should probably go first, so that way if I die, you can just revive me. Alright. Door's open. Nobody here? Oh, well, damn, his body went flying. Ew. Oh! I thought that was a dead body. We're in. We are in. Let's do this. Just gotta watch out on the left side. Did he run through? Alright. Well, I got ammo. We have taken objective apples. I'm gonna go back outside this way. Unless he... Oh, I think I hear people. Yep. You killed my teammate?! Alright, revive him. Oh, there's another guy! Woohoo, nice. I will take that. Are there more guys?
We are losing objective apples.
Are we really? We just took it. I heard a sniper. I think my teammate, can you, oh no, we're losing it pretty badly here. All right, going back. We gotta do something. Yeah, we lost A really quickly. That means there's a ton of players here. There could very well be like five dudes. Well, it shows that there's teammates here, so where are they? Oh! Have some of this! Oh, there's a guy on the other side. Damn it. Medic! If you can get me real fast, dude. Real fast. This guy doesn't know. Come on, Major Payne! Do your job! Nah, he's not gonna do it. Wait. He's coming closer. Oh, shit. You failed me, man! Alright, let's go to B then, I guess. Possibly help these guys out. How about try the back door? Oh my god, what the hell was that? Oh, you bitch. I'm going for it. Oh, I could have got him too. I was hip firing like a boss. Hey, medics, I could blow up the door too with the limpet charge. I was gonna do that, but I wanted to get the guys at the window first. Oh, or you just open the door. I'm just gonna spawn back in. Well, they're distracted at the rear entrance. We could try to go through the front and pinch them in.
Enemy machine gun.
Oh, there's a... Holy shit, my body went flying. I got hit by a nade. Okay. So we were doing fantastic. But now we're having some trouble trying to get these objectives. It's a pain in the ass, because all they do is camp inside the bunkers. Alright. Yeah, gas isn't really effective here. Get him, buddy, get him. There you go. Alright. Alright. Have some of this. Run! Yeah. Throw one back there. Got some ammo for you fellas. Alright, so this door is completely busted. Oh, he just ran through like a boss. Oh, I was so pinched. If I run forward, there's seven dudes. If I run back, there is a nade. So no matter what I did there, it was bad. I might try to just get nades then. Really? Or, you know what? Go assault. Let's do assault. Switch to the automatico. And so that way I have frags. And I have the AT rocket. So we need all the frags we can get. Shit. There is a tank. Alright, so teammate got the tank. We gotta do something here. We really have to do something here. Well, I can still... There you go. Throw some of these. Oh, I'm being... God damn it. I'm good. Well, I don't have a problem. I can just run... Oh, there's fire, though. Damn, are we really getting pinched this hard? Nade, behind me? I'm good. I think there's... Yeah, there's one dude up there. I think I'm gonna push him. There's one more. Where are you, buddy? Oh! Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, leave me alone. Oh, shit. Well, we got A, but B is the tricky one. I'm just trying to use, like, explosives. That's the key here. Just lob them down there. Because the gas grenades and fire aren't really that effective. Oh, shit. Alright, got those guys. One guy still outside. Oh, what the? Get out of here. Oh, where'd that come from? I think there's dudes. Oh. Ooh, I got a good hit. Really? Tagged them all. Alright, well this is not looking good at all right now. Oh! Holy shit! I thought that was a teammate at first.
I need my wounds fixing.
Well, I don't got anything else. I guess I could just chill for a second, kill anybody that runs out. If I just go down there, I'm basically just gonna die. Oh shit. Oh! Yeah. Fuck! I don't know what to do. Oh!
Soldiers.
meds. These guys are just like not dropping anything, man. I could use some ammo too. Drop some ammo, dudes. All right, well, fuck it. Y'all own this bitch. Oh, I ran past. There was one more. Oh, I didn't even notice. Shit. And we lost A again. Not looking good, fellas. What do you got? 20 of our soldiers. Oh. One behind me. What'd you say, 20? Shh. No bueno. No bueno. We're taking A, but... I mean, if we can try to get B with these last 10, so that way we can at least clear the objective. You know what I mean? Because if we lose this, then we're going to have to do this all over again and try to get A and B again. Oh my god! I missed. Oh, fuck me. I'm dead. I tried though. What are the odds that I run into an enemy tank that's going down? Yeah, A's the easy one to get, man. We've been getting A. We got A like 3 times, I think. And we lost it 3 times. But B's the one that's a pain in the ass, because there's only 2 entrances. All they do is just camp down there. Throw gas. It's a pretty bad design, to be honest. It's terrible. We got the airship, but it's practically useless. Because they're inside the bunker. It's not going to do shit. Let's grab a seat, I guess. Oh, I don't want the pilot seat. No. I mean, I guess I'm fine with it, but I'd rather be a gunner. Yeah. Like, all these guys are gonna run down the hole like ants. You know what I mean? So it's... There's a guy on the AA guns. I'll probably just jump out. Get over B. We're in the capture zone. But I mean, the enemy team, they're just gonna like get inside, you know? I might just jump out and try to assist. Well, there's a lot of them that are spawning outside, which I find odd. I'm trying to make sure. Wait, okay, this thing is getting a little hard to control now. I guess you can't go left and right. Like, you can't strafe left and right. You have to turn and then go forward. Alright. This thing is a pain in the ass. Alright, we're back in the capture zone. Fuck them up, dudes! Oh, drop one right back here. You want some of this, bitch? Reload all these real fast. Alright, these guys are dead. There's an AA gun on the left. I'm trying to come back to the capture zone. Be guys can spot him. I'm such a bad pilot, man. It's confusing as hell. Wait, let me turn left. Because I also gotta, like, I gotta focus on me so I can get good angles and drop bombs, but then I gotta focus on my teammates so they can get good angles too. On the side guns and stuff. Alright. There you go. But just look at the meter, though. We have, like, it's 30% our team and, like, 70% enemy team in the bunker. It's crazy. Alright, I'm getting off. Let somebody else handle this. I want to help out and get in there. Watch out behind you. Yeah, like, we gotta do something, man. We really gotta do something. Oh! Whoa! Come on, dudes. We can do it. Make a push. Just lob grenades. Force them. I have low HP. Any medics can drop some meds?
We are losing objective alpha.
Alright. Oh, YOLO! Oh, that was an enemy player! I thought it was a friendly. I saw the one behind him. Holy shit. We made some progress, though. There's only, like, two enemy players left in there. Objective butter. If this guy can get me, dude. Yeah, we took B. Alright, good. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna help these guys out by A. Oh, I got nailed. Damn. We're starting to make some progress already, dude. Don't lose B. I think we should be good. This guy's chilling up here. Oh. Ooh, that was close. That was close, too. Watch out, dude. You got one more. I think. I could use some meds.
They got me. Medic needed.
All right, let's go back this way, safe and sound. Regain some HP real fast. All right, so I think I'm gonna swap to support class again. I only wanted to use the assault so I can clear out the bunker a little bit and help that out. Help with that. Oh, shit. Almost. Alright, let's go back to the support class. We have B, man, but now we're struggling with A. We can do this. Come on, bros. Don't let up. Question is, how many of them are there in here? Oh, sniper? Where? With the martini. Alright, I'm coming for that ass. Yeah, you just stay right there, my friend. Just stay right there. I think, what am I gonna do here? Spawn at B and then go down? Got some ammo. Oh, 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 oh! It's a little risky doing this. Can we seriously not take A, though? It really isn't that hard, but we're struggling now. Oh, man. Alright, I'm not going from B to A again. You're too vulnerable. Going down the mountain. Let's, yeah, just go from base. Or I can just spawn on a teammate. There's so many of us over by A2. Come on, we just gotta get in there. Anybody else? Is the guy with the martini still in the back? Somebody's feeling the burn, though. Wait, please tell me you guys killed the martini guy. Alright. I'm gonna throw this in there, and then I'm gonna YOLO this bitch. Oh, my gun's out! Oh, did it overheat, or did I run out of ammo? There's just a lot of people that are sniping. They're not helping out whatsoever here. Alright, I'm about to YOLO this. Go, buddy. I didn't even land a single shot. This is really stupid, dude. I hate this. Like, it makes no sense, man. Let's grab the heavy tank. I just find it to be so stupid. Like, there's literally, there's no back and forth. It's stale. It's too easy for the defenders. All they have to do, what the fuck am I doing? But yeah, like, all they have to do is just chill around the corner, man. Throw tear gas and grenades, and that's it. But finally, we're making some progress here. They're in there to the left. Oh, I think we cleared them out. All right. Can we still push through? Oh, I'm hitting the... All right. Finally, though. Good shit. He's on the other side of the rock, I think, right? Watch out for this guy. Oh no, he's right there! We have secured the sector. Alright. Let's go to A then. Who's up here? There's a guy right there.
Look there, the scout.
Okay. What's up, buddy? Shit, we can't get in the capture zone here. Let's try to go over this rock. Now we're talking. Oh! What? I thought the splash damage would have killed his ass. Alright. Let's go for C, and then let the infantry guys go for B. Because that's on top of the mountain, so that's a no-go for me. I'm gonna bust this. Make sure nobody's hiding behind the wall. I think we should be good. There's too many people that like to snipe on this game mode, man. Or at least on this map, I guess. I don't know. We have taken objective Charlie. It does favor sniping, but like on a game mode like this, man, it's just, I don't know. It just doesn't help. That was such a bad shot. We're losing A. Yeah, I'll try to stay over A and B, or A and C, I mean. You want some of this, bitch? I'm getting hit. Let's try to go around left side. Alright, we're taking A back.
50 of our soldiers remain.
Really? Oh. There's a guy using the AA gun right here.
We have taken objective apples.
Somebody get him. Yeah, we're good. Sniper all the way in the back. Body rolling down. I think he's gonna try to come this way. Alright, we're good at A. We're not losing C. Seems like the majority of the enemy team is over by B. But we're taking it. Enemy plane. Where's he gonna go? Yeah, I'm not gonna go up to B. I'm gonna hang out by A and C. There's a couple guys coming back for A. Where are you gonna go?
Anti-tank. Watch out.
Oh, there's the hunter. Hey, no, don't run away. Oh, just stay right there, buddy. Alright, we got A. How's B looking? We're losing B. Come on, dudes. Alright, I guess I might have to go up there. Help them out. Actually, you know what? Enemy team's probably in the bunker anyway. There's like no action over here though. I don't wanna be stale. Ooh. Oh, look who we have. Okay. You want some of this? I only did 2 damage. 17. I can take him out.
That's a tank.
Come on. No disabled yet.
Enemy medic.
Come on, one more. I got the guy that was going in the tank. His body went flying too. Disabled. One more should do it, right? I think there's a guy right here too. Ah, we lost. I mean, I did all I could do, man. I was trying to defend A and C.
Austrians managed to hold their ground.
We have one more battalion. It's been 33 minutes. Since I hit record. Oh, this could be a 100 kill game. Definitely. Ooh, I'm gonna do it. Ooh, it's gonna be my first 100 kill game. I'm so excited. Woo! Let's do this. First 100 kill game. I think I'm just gonna go on foot. I can definitely do another, 15 kills? For sure. Alright, so this time I'm gonna be on foot by B. Oh no, don't jinx it! Medic! Oh, there's fire around me though. Eh. You got balls, dude? Minus the bear? Help a brother out. I got teammates next to me. Yo, there was somebody right there. Come on, dude. You got this. Thanks, bro. I'm in the gas, but I'm still good. Throw one of these back there. I got ammo back here for you guys. Come on. I had 2 kills right there. How the fuck did this guy get behind us? I was just there. Oh, this guy might go for a revive. Oh, it's him right there to my right. Oh, to the left of the screen, but to the right of my body. All right, we can do this. I want to get this 100 kill game. While playing the objective, of course. There are 2 guys ran outside. We got one dude. Alright, what are we doing here? See, this is what I don't like, man. It just gets stupid. Oh, There is another entrance down here, but I think that's the same. Ooh, okay. Let me reload real fast. Yeah, you gotta watch out because they come from behind us too. Oh, have no fear! YOLO, motherfuckers! Damn, the hipfire is so bad on the MG15. Because I'm using the suppressive. I think I need to use the trench, if there is a trench version. That's the one that has the best hipfire, if I'm not mistaken. Got one squad mate that's just chilling in the back. Oh. Watch your back, Rose! There's nobody piloting this thing, I think. Oh, yeah, yes, there is. Never mind.
Enemy medic there.
We have taken objective. There's a couple more back there. I have one HP? Shit. There's still a squad. Oh, there we go, dudes. Good job. We took B. They're all outside.
We have taken objective butter.
We're losing C, though.
There. Ammunition.
Where is he? I could just prone down and use the bipod, but I want to avoid getting sniped.
We are losing objective butter.
No, don't lose it. If I can, push up. Here we go. Oh, what is that? It's an incendiary.
That ammo's got your name on it.
See, this guy needs to drop like a medkit just down. Oh. Oh, no, we still got gas. Let me throw some of my own. I got shot in the back. Oh, he came around. There's an enemy player using the tank hunter. Can I get a gunner seat again?
We have taken objective butter.
I'm looking at a machine gun.
Who else? I don't see anyone.
Spotted a scout.
Got him. Gotcha.
Enemy medic sighted.
I might die here in a second. Wait, what? Oh, he's running. Where'd he go? Get your ass back here. Oh! Artillery truck. Is that my body that just fell down? Let's do this. We're losing B. We're taking A. We're losing C. Wait, okay. Shit. Alright, spawn back here then. It still shows that there's enemy players around here. I'm gonna push for A. I feel like I'm gonna get sniped though, running through the middle. I don't like this, man. I don't like any of this. Yeah, look at this. Oh my god, I knew it, dude. The tank hunter. He's all the way in the back. That was a pretty good shot though, man. He's using iron sights. The tanks need to push up a little bit more. Like how I did it before, just get an A, man. Get into A. All these tanks are just chilling back here, dude.
We are losing objective butter.
Oh my god. No, we're not. We're good. Alright, I'm pushing for A, but I gotta come from the left side. Avoid snipers. What? How did that make any sense? What the fuck is going on? I have no idea what happened there. That made no sense to me. I'm just running out in the middle and insta-died. Alright, we're taking B back. It still shows that there's quite a few enemy players around them. Are they still in the bunker? Where? Oh! Finally! They were chilling back here. Hey, drop some meds, dude. Drop some meds. Medics! Drop meds!
We have taken objective apples.
Come on, dudes! Drop meds, bro! These medics suck ass. Three medics. None of them are noticed that they should be dropping meds.
There's some ammo.
Oh, oh, Nate. Oh, shit.
They got me.
I'm just gonna play dead.
We are losing objective apples.
Hope nobody sees me. Oh, I hit him pretty good. How did this guy die? Oh, from the back. I'm not liking my team right now, man. These medics are not doing what they're supposed to. And it's starting to piss me off. Three medics, not dropping meds, man. Alright, we have A, we have, we're losing B now. There was one more running, right? Oh, get his ass! Oh, no! Leave me alone! Let me get... Oh, I wanted to finish that one guy off. Alright. Operations on this map always starts... it starts becoming a pain in the ass on this set. Always! The first... Oh, what the... That spawn, though. What the... Oh, okay. We're good. But, no, what I was trying to say, though, like, I've played operations on this map 3 times now. I think this is my 3rd time. And every single time, once we get to this, 3rd sector, I think it is, it's always gets frustrating. Always. It's the same. The first two are decent, you know? It's a good battle. But then the third one is where the enemy team just makes a comeback. And this one too, dude. I hate these. They start progressively getting harder and harder to get. Alright, I'm probably gonna get my ass sniped here in a second. Any snipers? Oh, there was one dude right here. There's always like a sniper around. Wait, what? Oh, I don't like this. Ha, there is somebody down there. Nope. Oh, I think he's sniping too. Watch out, dude. Where is he?
His wounds ain't patching.
Oh, he's in the window. Oh. Alright, I think I'm gonna try to go around. There you go. We're taking it.
Ammo, pick it up.
Watch out, dude. Let me throw one of these back there. Or at least we got some more tickets now. Gotcha. Wait, who's in here? You in trouble, dudes? Got some ammo.
Q
can't see shit. Oh, they're back there. Yes, they are. Where are you at? Oh, one behind me. Shit. There are a couple medics. But at this point, I don't trust my medics very much. yeah, he's not gonna get me. Alright, spawn back at A. Okay, B is the tricky one to get here. Let me see if I can come around. There's so many enemy players over here. Damn it. Okay, there's a sniper. Alright. Throw one of these back there. Oh, we got one more. I think he's dead. God damn, they're gonna kill us as soon as we push up. There's gunners all over the place. Shit, what did I say? This is getting hard. What can we do? Spawn a day, I guess. Enemy team sure is doing a good job of pushing us back. I'll give them props on that. We are losing objective all right, let's go in. Oh. He's in there. Oh, where you running to, bitch? Oh, they're in the other window. Alright, I'm gonna back out and then go around. Oh, shit. I run out just to get blown up by this guy. Major Pain? I think he died.
20 of our soldiers remain.
I gotta watch out, I can't get sniped. Oh no, not again! God damn it, the same dude. Oh, I got a medic though. Thanks, bro. You're like the only guy that actually does his job as a medic, bro. Props to you, man. Alright, well, this is pretty much over. Two tickets. Nice little double to finish this one off. And it's over. Jesus. Well, I know I went past 100 kills. That's for sure.
But our honor remains.
Nice.
Well. Hold your heads up high and know.
This was a frustrating one, though. Wow. Like, it started off fantastic. We took A right off the bat. Was amazing. The second set, we took it. Or the second sector, we took it. Awesome. Then the third sector, where it was the bunkers, A and B. We lost there, and then that's where the enemy team just took a giant shit on us, and we just could not do anything for a little while. We managed to push through, but it, like, our team just got shit on, and we never made a comeback after that. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. That was definitely a fun match. I will catch you guys next time, and as always, stay cheesy.